small plane crashed into an empty daycare center in Fort Myers, Florida this morning. One person on board was killed. Another was injured. Eyewitnesses say the plane hit the building after taking off from Southwest Florida International Airport.
His right wing clipped the trees, and when that happened, he lost control, landed on the side of the building, somersaulted in front, and landed in front of that daycare from Chico's and exploded about 5 seconds later.
Well, the NTSB is currently investigating the cause of this crash.